The goal of this video is to tell you exactly how you can add tasks to ToDoIst as fast as possible. Let's go. Okay, calm down. It's a productivity app video. Calm down. First and foremost, in order to add things quickly to ToDoIst, there is a quick add feature. Anytime the application is open and you have it running in the background, what you can do is you can press a custom keyboard shortcut to open up a quick add taskbar. The way to access this is by going to settings, then going to advanced, and then changing this show add task. And you can also show and hide ToDoIst by pressing the custom thing you put here. So when you do something like this, how can you add tasks quickly? So I'm gonna press Alt Q, which is my keyboard shortcut, and I'm going to write a task for, and then hashtag assigns it to a project, so I can do work. At assigns it to a label, which I can put as YouTube. And then if you put P and 1 through 4, you can change what level of priority you assign to the task. So we can put a P2 here. And then furthermore, if you want to add it to a specific section, you can actually put a backslash here as well. So my work one doesn't have any section, so I can put Rise Productive. If I put a slash here, I can actually put it to a specific one, which is the writing section. And then I could put the due date in here as well. We can put tomorrow at 5 a.m. Or I can say, since tomorrow is Tuesday, every Tuesday at 5 a.m., which then turns it into a recurring task. And then if you want to add a reminder, you can click on this and change when you'd remind yourself of it. So I can do more natural language processing and say today at 2 p.m. Add reminder, and you can add multiple ones here. And then if we press add task, or if we press enter, it will add the task to our upcoming, which is tomorrow. Now say you had Google Chrome or something like it and wanted to add ToDoIst tasks quickly to it. All you have to do is go to the ToDoIst Chrome extension, go ToDoIst for Chrome, add it to your Chrome. Then say we're on a random Google page. Anywhere in this Chrome, you can go here and have this extension easily add tasks for you. You can even press the keyboard shortcut Q here, and you'd quickly be able to do things like add website as a task, and it would add the URL that you're at to it. So if I went to todoist.com, went to here, pressed Q, add a website as a task, you can add a task just like that. Or you can add a ToDoIst integration with Gmail. You can do that by going to settings, integrations, discover integrations, Gmail, and then all you have to do is find the ToDoIst for Gmail extension, just like the Chrome extension. You can pin this here if you want. And then if you go to Gmail, let's say you wanted to go to this random one here and remind yourself that Bento is adding some new stuff here. What you notice if you click on anything in Gmail is that you have the ability to add that email to ToDoIst. So if I pressed add here, it would show this mail symbol, and you can add the task really quickly here. So if I pressed add task, opened it up, it then links to that very email, and you can open it up very quickly. And you can also edit the different things like the project it's in, when it's due, the priority, labels, reminders, and subtasks right within your Gmail suite. Now, as promised, that was a short video, but this is another short video that could help you improve your productivity even more.